still got some scouts out.
Yeah, he went both ways past us, running out of the lockdown.
Yeah.
Who put in while we were surfing?
It'd be a good day to swim.
Have you been catching any of the magnet of the big head carp or silver carp ran?
Or one.
I've seen pictures from last year of the lobster.
Yeah.
It's a little spicy.
Well,
yeah.
Do you remember Ricky? Richard Rathburn, he used to run with your Ricky?
Yes.
He passed away last October. He had a massive heart attack.
I heard that. That was kind of a...
It wasn't drugs, and he...
No.
He quit smoking. It was just a surprise.
And more people I know.
Wow. Walked into the emergency room, fell over his head on the table.
Yeah,
and
that's what I heard.
That was just...
Yeah,
I
didn't
know if you remembered
him. I know
you
said. Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
I remember
very well.
Oh,
no. Yeah. It always seems like wherever I go, there's people I know just to school.
We had to change your phone message.
Oh,
you'll
probably lose your hair again.
Who's that?
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Yeah, I should say, this has been a... She would quit the chemo. Yeah, Richard. Yeah, but the chemo still... He was a good kid. That's awesome. Just like a lot of us, he probably could have took better care of himself, but it does. So many of us were like that.
Living out.
There were years like we was like totally, absolutely still the dump truck. And I think I just don't think we got as much trash.
I know you could.
Good trash is what they do say.
Yeah.
Well, over the years, I think a lot of it's gotten picked up.
Yeah. I mean, it's just kind of little stuff that we picked up. It was nothing big. Didn't see anything big. Didn't see anything
big. It was just the last. Well, and you've done this before. You've heard me say the best year would be the year we went out to pick something up and there wasn't anything to pick up.
Yeah. and it's...
And that, dude, I don't think that'll ever happen.
Yeah. We can always hope.
Our bags going around, you know, where the pet hub works, pretty empty. I mean, hardly anything.
Yep.
We got all our trash where they, up Yellow Bush, where they have the
nicely
two electric whatever.
Yep.
They had a lot of beer things.
Oh, pull over there and go to the pan.
Super
good.
I
have a
sandbar. I know sandbar right there.
I've never seen one
that
big.
Yeah.
Cars. I'm not big. I didn't have as much of a parking lot today in the road.
Just keep an eye on that place. I'm going to leave him in the back. Check back my car so I made him get out.
My Bluebird boxes are just full of tree swallows.
Just
Yep.
Clean stuff there.
Air detector bottle.
Yeah.
Should've got the, Dasani.
Yeah.
I got the Dasani one.
I didn't know, do they have new bird boxes up here tonight?
Maybe, so very nice thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Still there? Wow, okay.
Yep.
That'd be a nice place for a few boxes.
I don't know what that's called, you're on the move, you live in it. Yeah, I put one over there, but the brush got some bad, but they still burn it in now.
What I started doing was, use like a metal fence post, so I put like a piece of like plastic conduit around it, and I have a box on the conduit.
I understand, yeah.
So I don't think, hopefully those slithery things can't.
Get up to it.
Slither out there.
Yeah. They can't get up in there.
Cause that's really the biggest predator of black snake.
Black snake crawl up.
And they got each too, I got that, but you know, if I get into trouble putting out the box, I don't.
I'm glad you did.
I've got more food this year in the bag. But they can't wait.
Then I would have been.
Yeah, there's four boxes up for them, right, one down until this fall, and after that. So now everyone, well, I'll find them when they got them on sale, and I'll take them.
I can make one like.
Oh, I could too.
Yeah.
It's just that.
Yeah.
I'm attracted to the flyer down to Real King, they've got it there. King bag.
Just about everything.